Hello guys, welcome to No Tech No Future. Most of the time you may notice that the size of the C drive may keep increasing automatically. Even though you didn't install any software and you have nothing in the C drive, the size of the drive keeps on increasing automatically and you may run out of the disk space in C drive. Let's see how to fix that issue. In my case, I don't have anything much on downloads, documents, pictures, music and videos. I have nothing on those. Still, my C drive is running out of space. So let's see how to fix that. So the main things which occupy the C drive space is the program files. These two folders may occupy a lot of space, and the other thing is the users, and they go to the current user. And you can see this app data folder. This may take a lot of space. In case if you don't see app data folder, go to the view and check the hidden items. So check the hidden items and you may see this app data folder. This is the cause that this app data folder grows over time. Whenever you, even though you didn't install a new application or software, but you keep on using the old softwares, those softwares save their data in this folder. So this folder keeps growing over time. So to free up some space in C drive, we are going to move this folder to another drive. You can see the local low and roaming, these three folders inside the app data. We can move the roaming folder. I suggest not to move the local and local low folder since this may cause issue with some other softwares. I have already moved it, so I'm coming to the D drive where I have moved it. You have to go to the C drive users and the current user and go to the app data roaming folder and right click properties and go to this location tab. You can change this to any drive you want and click apply. So here, if you want, I can change to D, C, E, whatever. I have already changed it to D, and the when you click apply, it will automatically copy the roaming folder to that drive. And you can see I got some free space in C. Previously I had only 1.5 GB. Now I have 6.64 GB free on C drive. This is how you move the app data folder and free up some space on C drive. Thanks for watching guys. Please do subscribe my channel if you find value in my channel. Thank you once again.